last time the Grey Cup game was played in Calgary was 1975, and the fans attending that game weren't concerned about making a fashion statement. They were wearing winter underwear, parkas, toques, scarves, warm mitts, winter boots, anything to ward off the minus 20 degree temperatures. The pregame ceremonies were just concluding, and I was wondering which side, Edmonton or Montreal, would handle the minus 20 degree temperatures the best. And suddenly, a young lady appeared in the field, and she began a dance that warmed up the crowd.
This young woman, wearing nothing more than a smile, made a lasting impression in frigid Calgary, while oblivious officials tended to the coin toss.
Thinking back to 1975, some people might remember that it was the first time that a Grey Cup game had ever been played on the prairies, but Don Sweet's missed field goal gave Edmonton a 9-8 victory. But everyone who was here will remember two things, the cold and the streaker.